Hi, I am Victoria.
Hi, I am Victoria. Today we are going to see the second book of the Advent Calendar. This book is called Winnie the Pooh, What Good Friends Do, Part 2. I'm going to read a little bit of this book. Piglet decided to investigate the strange noise carefully on tippy-toes. Piglet made his way over to Pooh's chair. Sure enough, the strange sounds were coming from Pooh. That's funny, said Piglet. Pooh sounds just like a whistle when he snores, but I'd better let him sleep. I'll keep watch myself. In the morning, Pooh awoke to find Piglet outside waving a broom in the air. Look, Pooh, I'm shooing these blackbirds away. They've been calling a screeching at me. But thanks to my trusty broom, I feel brave. Go to my YouTube channel so you can finish the story with me. Thank you. Bye. Just then, Owl swooped down, flapping his wings and practically knocking Piglet over. Take cover, Pooh, cried Piglet, flying
Heffa lump. Yeah, you were right.
Heffa lump. Look out, Owl grabbed Piglet's broom in his talons and took off. Thank you, Piglet, he called. Just need to borrow your broom for a spell. Bits of a mess at my house. Come outside, said Pooh. Maybe some tea will calm you down. Just as Piglet was feeling better, he heard a loud hollering and hoo-hooing. Piglet started shaking. You can't tell me that a herd of heffalumps isn't running by my house. I believe I can, said Pooh, looking out the window. That was Tigger bouncing by. Oh, Pooh, said Piglet, I'm never going to be brave. Even pretending doesn't work. It will, said Pooh. Don't give up. All right, said Piglet. But I do hope Owl comes back with my broom soon. Pooh looked at his friend. Let's take a walk. When you see there's nothing scary out there, it might help you feel brave. Strolling along, the two friends came upon a large blackberry bush. I think I hear a whistling behind there, Piglet said nervously. Just then, the whistling turned into a burst of giggling. "Hoo hoo, Roo boy," cried Tigger. "You're never going to learn how to whistle if you can't stop jiggling and giggling." "Oh, Pooh," Piglet said, "now I feel scared and silly." "Hey, buddy, boys," cried Tigger. "How about I give you a whistling lesson?" "Piglet, so thank you, Tigger," said Piglet. "But Pooh is teaching me how to be brave, since Tiggers are really brave," said Tigger. "Roo, and I will stick to whistling." So Piglet and Pooh continued their walk through the wood. But when Piglet stopped and admired a butterfly, he saw that he was alone. "Oh, dear," said Piglet. "Where are you, Pooh?" Just then, Piglet heard a strange humming. "Pooh," he whispered, "is that you?" When there was no answer, Piglet began to shake. He quickly hid behind a thick oak tree. "Be brave, be brave, be brave," Piglet said to himself again and again. Piglet took 3 deep breaths. Then he stepped out from behind the tree. He walked slowly toward the humming. "Be brave," he whispered. Just then, he saw a smiling conga walking toward him.
Kangaroo
walking toward him. "Hello, Piglet," she said. "I've come to find Roo." Piglet felt relieved and proud. "Roo's back there," he said, turning and pointing. "Tigger is teaching him how to whistle." "Thank you, Piglet," said Kanga. "Come visit us soon." Piglet walked on bravely looking for Pooh. "I'm not afraid," Piglet told himself. "It's just some birds or squirrels or mice or Pooh. Is that you?" "Yes, it's me, Piglet," said Pooh. "The leaves are making quite a racket today, but you didn't hide. You didn't shout or cry. You were very brave. I just told myself that I wasn't afraid," explained Piglet. Pooh hugged his friend. Piglet, he said, "I'm so proud of you. You didn't need anyone or anything to prove that you are brave. You did it all by yourself." "You helped too, Pooh. You believing in me helped me believe in myself." "Well," said Pooh, "that's just what good friends do." Thank you. and right there on the spot. Pooh made up a little poem for Piglet. I believe and trust in you. That's what good friends always do. Though scary things might come your way, brave Piglet, you will save the day. The end. Thank you for watching my channel, and go see the TikTok video that I made. And see you tomorrow. Subscribe to my channel. Bye.
If you like my video, subscribe to my channel.